wasn't intercepted. And I think the receivers now, when they're running their routes, they want to catch the ball, but they also want to make sure that the defenders don't take it away.
And my goodness, another interception picked off by the former Seahawk, Earl Thomas. Through an opening, and there he goes. And he takes this one back into the end zone.